Hi, welcome to this question right here. So what we have here is a division now. So okay, there's a trick to that. So first of all, before we do anything, it's still the original method. We should change to improper fractions, okay? Excuse me. So what we have here is this. We got ourselves, let me just rewrite the question here down here with the division sign, and here's a negative 2 and a 1/3, right? So let's change everything to improper fractions, okay? So it looks nicer, that's it. So 3 times 1, and so remember to go through the roof. Let me show you a little bit of work. So the work is simple. Let me change the color pen right here. So 3 times the 1, and plus the 1 on the top. So okay, so this is multiplication, this is addition. 3 times 1 is 3, plus the 1 is 4. So this is actually negative 4 over 3, right there. Divided by, same thing right here. So 3 times 2, and you add a 1 to that. So 3 times 2 is 6, plus a 1 is 7, negative 7 over 3, okay? When you're doing the multiplying and adding this part right here, don't worry about the negative sign. Just bring it down, all right? So we have a negative 4 over 3 divided by negative 7 over 3, okay? There's two things that we need to clear before we do anything. First of all, negative and the negative number. If you're dividing or multiplying, doesn't matter which one you're going to do, it becomes positive, okay? So you don't have to worry about a negative sign anymore. So if you want, I can actually rewrite it. Everything's the same except that the negative signs are gone, okay? Because negative, negative becomes positive whenever you do multiplying or dividing. Then you still have the division sign, right? Here's a little trick for us. So 4 over 3 divided by 7 over 3. What happened is, if I just kind of bring the work up here, and let's change the color pen, looks better. 4 over 3, keep the first part the same, but we can actually change it into multiplying. How do we do that? Simply flip the 7 with the 3, okay? Flip these two. So we got 3 over 7, okay? Makes sense so far? So guess what happened, what we have? Well, a little bit of simplifying before we go to the next step. 3 and 3 are canceled, becomes 1 and 1, so you're just down to 4 over 7, and 4 over 7 is your final answer, okay? So be careful of the last step right there. Flip it over, do the little simplification, and you should get your last answer, no problem at all. Thanks for watching.